Hello everyone and welcome to my new series, Let's Rage Devpro, or Dueling Network, you know, whichever. Basically, oh, I'm going first, that's nice. Basically, this is a new Yu-Gi-Oh! Dueling series. I'm not sure if it'll be every day or whenever I feel like it. It sounds not too bad, I guess. But this will be a new series where it will be... It's kind of been inspired by two series I watch. Rage Quit from Roosterteeth.com and, I'm getting the name. Oh, yeah. Daily Duels from YubelMastery / Enigma that plays Yu-Gi-Oh! From Deck Silent Enigma. So, yeah. Basically, the idea of this series is that I'm going to be... Oh, I'll set that. The idea of this series is that I am going to be... So that too, why not? But I'm going to be playing. Is that Yu-Gi-Oh! Is a game that some bullshit can happen, I'm not gonna lie. Some stuff that pisses people off can happen. Me being one of those people. So if something happens that's stupid, or my opponent always has perfect answers, or top decks lucky cards, you know, or just shit happens, I will rage at it. It's not gonna be like I rage every second, but you know, if bullshit does happen, then I will rage at it. So, I'm going to pitch the channeler for a Draco Smack, because we've got to have that Draco Smack. Playing some Harpies, obviously. And yeah. First turn Draco Smack. Not bad. Ooh, no, don't want to destroy. Actually, should have pitched a dragon, but oh well. And hopefully this won't be happening in the video, but yeah, this is running really bloody slowly for me, so yay. Yeah, double Cyclone in this deck, pretty much boss with Hysteric Sign, not gonna lie. Sevens have I got? I have not got seven. That is pretty stupid of me, not gonna lie. That's pretty fucking... I haven't even got sixes even, never mind sevens. Yep, that's pretty stupid of me. Alright. Well, shit. Oh well, fuck it, I'll play the Hysteric Sign. Alright, so... Can't activate it now. Because you need a harpy, alright, yep. New to harpies, haven't played them at all, really, but you know, I thought I'll just give them a whirl, and it looks like we're going against zombies. This is going to be bad, so you're probably going to get that 1100 one, or the Zombie Master, one of them two. Probably, yeah, oh, that, we're playing vampires then. Okay, then vampires. No, because it's the machine. I don't know why I'm running this and I'm not running, like, other stuff. That's just stupid of me, but whatever. Okay. So, yeah, I literally went, okay, slap this deck together. So, here's where we go plus. Super Mega Ultra Plus. And that's why I run Double Cyclone in this deck. Because, like, okay, cool. End phase, I'm going to go Super Plus. And I destroyed your card. No downside for me. When all five zombies. Pitch 1,000 life points, plus on discovering enemies, declare one card type, your opponent sends one card, so you can choose spells. Alright, that's cool. I'll send that stupid fucking Phoenix formation, why not? I only run one of it, but I might as well send that. If you're gonna want to try and get rid of all my spells and bullshit, then yeah, we'll do that. What's this card do? And one time, your opponent can just send something. Alright, so he's gonna do the same shit, and then he's gonna probably get to do that again! Yay! Alrighty, fine. I will send, kind of want to keep the double cyclones. Ah, fuck it, I'll send an egotist. And then you're gonna choose, let me guess, you can choose spells. Oh no, I guess you can't do it with that one, even though you've just brought it back. Alright, well, whatever. And the different levels you can't exceed, so that's nice. Alrighty. Super plus time. Gonna get... so many cards. So many cards, so little time I'm going to get you. Yes, I would love to add another harpy, thank you very much. I'm going to get you. No. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get... I'll get you. So there we are, got a brand new hand already on the second turn. That's not bad. Or third turn. Yeah, whatever. So, what can I do here? Well, I could play that, make a Drake, not a Draco, so make a big eye, steal your monster. I'm thinking, here's what I'm thinking of doing. Going, do this, big eye, steal that bitch, take him, smack that, kill that bitch, declare a type, make you have to discard a monster, and then go attack with Draco. That's what I'm thinking, and it's something that might work. I think we'll try it. Don't need Harpy Queen anymore, so we'll try it. We'll get rid of you. So I got the hunting ground already. We'll summon you out. We'll make a big eye, and we'll steal your shit. So I'm a thieving bitch, so give me that. Give me that! Give me your cards! Big eye's like, I'ma steal all the monsters, motherfucker. Yeah, I'll take that. Well, thank you. Alright, attack you. Smack you in the face. Alright, so I guess you can't do that. Whatever, don't matter. Nah. You're alright. Because I don't think you can bounce succeeds or tokens. So, no, you're alright, I'll set you. And I'll end the turn. So, we took your little vampire card. Oh, alright, well that was quick. GG. Yep, that is the downside with vampires. I think it's a bit early, personally, to be calling it GG, but okay, sure, whatever. Let's see, 12, 14, okay, so we'll go for 14. Yeah, I know the affair, but sod it, we'll go for 14. I can make an 8. I can sync with yours, can't I? Yes, I can. Oh, it's more damage on board for them. Alright, so we'll just go this way. Attack ya. Attack your face. Smack him in the face. Smack you in the face with you. And then finish you off with your own monster, because I'm a dick. Alright, so we won. That was pretty cool. Okay, next duel.